Yeah, come in, the door is open.
Good day, sir.
Yeah, good day. Please sit.
Thank you.
What can I do for you?
Sir, I'm Ella by name. I came in respect of my girlfriend who's sick. She's... Oh my God.
Ella, calm down and talk to the doctor.
Like I was saying, she has an issue with her breast that resulted to a big wound. So doctor, I want to ask, what kind of drugs could be recommended for her? I don't want her to die.
Before talking about recommendation and prescription of drugs, I'm afraid your friend's life is in serious danger.
Yeah.
And she needs urgent medical attention.
That's true.
It could be cancer.
What? Oh my God.
It is an assumption though. But you need to bring her for examination. And then drugs will be prescribed for her. Earlier the better. Ella.
Yes.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'll talk to her to come see you as soon as possible.
Please do. I'll be fast about it.
Once again, thank you, doctor.
Thank you, Ella. Take good care of yourself.
Ella.
Yes, Shelley.
Ella, you don't look okay.
I'm fine. I'm just tired. I guess it's stress.
I think you need some rest.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah. I'll talk to you later.
Just be careful, please. Ella,
yeah,
you care for some? open. I think you should try and try this because this popcorn really tastes nice.
No, thanks. Don't say I'm busy. Shelly's tall. Just stop that, okay?
Will you eat with me or not? Yeah, I can stop that till you eat with me.
Come on, stop that now. You're distracting me.
Then you have to eat with me so I can stop.
Look at this game. Okay, fine.
Very nice.
You really think that I want to eat your popcorn?
Serious?
Yeah, I got you.
Ella, you have to eat this popcorn. Eat the popcorn.
I think you're funny, right?
No.
I don't want to eat.
It tastes really nice. You have to eat it now.
No.
Ella.
I don't want to eat.
I got for both of us. So you shouldn't do that.
So you're winning, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. You'll get back.
For sure. Okay.
Hey. All I can do is eat it.
Oh.
Sorry about that.
Oh.
Back to my popcorn.
I have to concentrate.
I win. You taste the gold. Love it. Popcorn.
Am I supposed to join you? It's something you like. I don't want to
just. Madam, this is your job. One tablet daily, both of them.
Okay, so how much is my bill?
2,000 naira, don't you have it?
Okay. Sorry.
Thank you very much.
Have
a nice day.
Bye. Cousin.
Ella.
Hi. Cousin.
It's been a long while.
Yeah, that's true. I have been busy.
What are you doing here?
I actually came to get some stuff. Like, yeah.
It's, wow, you've been avoiding my calls.
Sorry, I've been busy.
Ella, I really need to see you. We need to talk.
Okay, fine. I'll create time for us to talk. But right now, I really need to get some stuff. Let me talk to you later.
I would really love to see you. We need to talk.
Okay, some other time, please. I really need to go.
It's okay.
Okay, take care of yourself. Bye.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
Ella, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Excuse me, I want to pee.
Ringing.
What are you doing?
The phone was ringing.
Who was that?
And what's this for?
That's my privacy. You don't have to search through my bag.
To help, so did I do anything wrong?
When you called me to come over immediately. Is anything the matter?
Please sit. Come on. Drink?
No. I'm good. Thanks.
Of course I do. One extra such an offer. Batman! I need a glass, please. ASAP.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. Yeah, I'll help myself.
So how are you doing?
I'm good. Just there. Yes, I'm fine.
I can see it.
So, what's happening?
Ah. Bella.
Yeah?
I called you out here because I have something very important to tell you.
Okay, so what's it?
Come on, relax.
Ah, okay, fine. I'm relaxed. I'm good.
Ever since we've been together, I don't think I have been this happy in my life. You brought in so much happiness and peace to my life.
Wow.
And I have you to thank for that. I thank God for bringing you to my life at such a time as this. Ella,
okay.
I've been waiting for this moment to say this.
Okay.
You are beautiful.
Thank you.
You are every man's dream, woman. You have all the attributes every man desire in a woman. And you are homely. You are beautiful. You are a wife material.
What?
I want to spend the rest of my life with a woman like you. I want to ask you for a favor.
Okay.
Please, don't say no.
Okay.
Will you marry me? Please. afraid your friend's life is in serious danger.
And she needs urgent medical. It could be cancer.
What? Cassie, I'm sorry.
Just Zuela. Do you know what you just did? Ah. For God's sake, this is a man that truly loves you. But you know what you just did? You turned down the proposal. You deserve a man as good as Carson. Carson is every girl's dream, and you just turned him down. Oh, God, I can't understand you. Ella, I'm talking to you. Ella, you're crying.
Shane. Yes, I know. I know Kesson is a good man. But you understand.
Ella, understand. You just share. We're like sisters. We share our pains together. I understand. Please, Ella, please stop crying. Stop crying, please. Stop crying, Ella. Stop crying. Stop crying. Whatever it is, we can share it. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Please, stop crying. Ella, stop crying, please. Calm down. Ella, please stop crying. Ella, please stop crying. It's okay, it's fine.
Thank you. Shelly! What happened? Where is Ella?
I don't know.
Doctor. Good day, sir.
Good day.
Hi, Shelly.
She was diagnosed with breast cancer.
My God.
Yeah.
Shelly? You knew about this?
How am I supposed to know, Kasim? She never told me of her health condition. Kasim, I don't know. I'm confused.
Doctor, what can we do?
Nothing. I'm afraid nothing, because the effect has caused a lot of damages to the lungs and kidney.
It's okay. Can we see her?
Sorry. She died a few minutes ago.
No! Ella can't die. Ella can't die. Oh, Ella can't die.
Ella can't die.
Thank you for the outing the other day.
You're welcome.
Okay.
And I hope you're having fun.
Yeah, this one tastes nice.
Sure.
So what's up?
Well, what about the those wheels? Ella, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You don't seem so.
Don't worry. I'm okay. I just need to use the restroom, please. Excuse me.
It's okay.
My God.
I'm so sick. I want to.